and how everyone says that the R-44s break down so much. I remember back in 2007, everyone says they had the worst MDS. Sometimes as an A rider, I feel like the A gets the oldest.